Might be worth having a look around. Let's take a look around. Oh, good. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Back on track. Gotta take a closer look. What do we got? Gotcha. This is it. All right. What have we got? Still got this. Finish burning out this infestation zone. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. Mats, how long you been up here, huh? Setting up ambushes, hitting supply runs. One of these murdering sons of bitches. possible! Bunch of murdering sons of bitches.
You like to set up ambushes, yeah?
You are there. That don't matter. Not enough. Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It it's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive. The strongest take. And the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's something, Cope. Law and order are a thing of the past. What are you talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo. Here it is. A map. Looks like they marked it up good. What's this? How to craft a... Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy. Is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing. again.
Deacon, I gotta tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my arm.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you, and then I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was going to go away from this. This is fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey.
Shit.
Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey.
I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay, what?
Okay.
Just hold this here as soon as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
You're good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged out. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Hey, Mom. You want to be able to come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know? Because we used to play that hide-and-seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Okay.
We gotta move from here.
We're going that way.
Come on.
All right. Hey, sweetheart, can you move?
Closer.
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
I'll try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing, Coco. I got this, go!
Hold on, don't... Fuck you! Yeah, we
see
you got guns, guys.
Stop
shooting!
Sir? Hey, I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out of here!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen...
You killed my wife!
Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir. I didn't do anything. What are you doing? Listen to this.
You killed
my wife. You killed
my wife. My wife.
God, no,
you killed her.
Stop
that. We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Well, you got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me, come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Bruiser is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
Check on you, and I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up. Yeah.
boat, damn it.
Shit, perfect timing.
Shoot me, you fucking bastard.
It doesn't look too bad. Good. Should be it.